everybody. I'm just gonna give kind of a quick update today. So I did have a project ready, but so I kind of lost it, and I'm sorry about that, guys. But it shouldn't take me but a couple more days to get something out to you. Sorry about that, guys. And again, I also wanted to recognize a couple individuals who were like super supportive. Because, I mean, I want to be that guy who gives a shout out to those who do support me and those who leave kind words. I mean, it does help. It does help. And, one of the people is, Ipos, or Ipos Channel. Thank you for the thumbs up, buddy. Chloe Higgins. Thank you. Stoffel ASMR. Thank you very much. There's a couple more. I just need to find them real quick. And I will. Crab cakes for sale. Thank you. And there will be more coming. I do appreciate that. It's just, like right now, it's trying to get everything lined up and get everything out so that it's not going to be a huge deal, because right now it's just a little bit harder to get things done. I've been doing my best to try to get it out, but it's fine. Joshua AS, I appreciate that, and hopefully there will be another video for you very shortly. It's more of finding a topic right now that I could do. I did have a history of Skyrim that I was going to do, but I kind of lost it, and I think, like, I'm not sure, because I had a hard drive go kind of bad the other day, and it just kind of really messed me up, but I figured I'd keep you guys updated to give you a general sense of what's going on and why I haven't uploaded. I'm gonna try to see if I can get something together to have it out before Monday, but if not, I apologize. At the latest, though, Tuesday, definitely. Because after I'm done with this, or after I upload this, I'm gonna start work on it pretty much immediately. Anyway, thank you guys for your support, and thank you for your patience. And another thing, if there is anything that you guys would like to see, I'd be more than happy to do it for you. But I think that about covers everything. And I appreciate the thumbs up and the likes you guys have been giving me, and to all of you out there who support me, thank you. I'll talk to you later, guys. Peace.